Welcome to the Quarry. I am very excited to be playing this game. I have wanted to play it since it came out. I just hadn't gotten around to it. I had to dodge all the spoilers because all I know about this game is that it is like Until Dawn. And if there was ever a game that I wish I could go back and never have seen and know nothing about and just play for myself, it would be Until Dawn. So I have done that with the Quarry. I've avoided everything, so we are going into this knowing nothing. I do ask, therefore, in the comments, please, no spoilers. You can comment on what you see, but don't tell me what's going to happen. We're going to experience that together. And me, for the first time. So, here we go. I'm so excited. Okay. I'm also nervous. Don't get me wrong. The excitement is not outweighed by the nervousness. Okay. David Arquette. Oh, hi, Dewey. I do not know Evan Gore.
The sun is setting and you're right here by my side.
Skylar Cassandra.
And the movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look
I like,
every touch, every touch makes me
worry. That it really is setting up like a movie. This started off feeling majestic and magical, and now it feels scary. The music's conflicting my emotions. Like, this feels like a creature. Okay, yeah, just camera angle? Or are we a creature? Is this a happy moment? Just try and enjoy, okay? I won't talk. Then a Life is Strange moment. Growling. I didn't think Brenda Song. I haven't seen her in anything since Disney Channel days. Yay me! What was that? London. That's it. From Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, and On Deck. Anyone else watch that? The good old days? Oh, and Grace Zabriskie. That one's like highlighted in the middle of the screen. Route 919, June 24th, Laura, 10 to 12 at night. Almost midnight. Have a nice day.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L.
Oh, like they're lost. Word? They're lost.
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so... geographic flux. Lost.
That's debatable.
Oh! Oh! Quick time, no! Please, I hate quick time. It's the most stressful thing. Okay, I'm ready to learn.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry.
What I'm sorry, here was I supposed to do something?
Or QTEs, which will help you to
is this a video?
Just the right time.
Okay.
Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster.
It could spell death, right?
The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Can I do a test, though?
Oh, heads up.
Oh, up. Good
yeah,
catch.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you.
Is it always going to be a keyboard event?
Yeah, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer
camp
experience.
You hit a stone.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah.
It's not like it's covered in potholes.
You know what, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye hot dogs, see you later apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so... put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Normally, like, when I go on a trip, I leave early in the morning. They must have left at, like, sunset or something. Pick up the leaflet. Oh! You have to hold it.
Directions on the flyer?
No, just a fake bunch of kids faking it around a fake fire pit. Oh,
couldn't you ask that before I picked the leaflet? Oh, the map wouldn't help either. We don't know where we are. Sometimes they're like, you know, like on the leaflet. Take the left after the big tree. I don't know.
Yeah,
sometimes
okay.
It explains. Sorry, I'm beating up by a microphone.
Hey, eyes on the road, mister.
Are you kidding? Oh, quick time? No. That was a creature. I didn't think it would be the same like kind of villain as Until Dawn. Oh, there's some dead woman in the backseat. Swervey, swerve! Good job. What's Laura? Laura and Max, right? Okay. So is this about ghosts? Don't tell me. Our headlight went out. We didn't hit anything. Am I wrong?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Just a bit shaken up.
I mean,
but we're okay.
One piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
No.
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
It looked pretty human.
Laura, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
You didn't hit it, did you? They didn't hit it.
I don't know.
You swerved.
I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe...
Is that why our headlight's out? No, please be careful outside of the car. Is this not our cast? Are they going to die? I laugh in fear, not in hilarity.
What is it?
Your headlight's out because you hit something.
I really effed this car up.
It's okay. It's a car.
Well, maybe
it sucks.
Looks worse than it is.
But let's just go.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again.
Should
you,
though?
Grab the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, please. Yeah. This is how people die. No, it's going to be fine. It's fine. I did like them, though. Okay. I'm gonna talk to you before I never get to talk to you again. I mean, she'll be happy you're okay. No one's gonna hold it against you for almost having a car crash, right? That's a weird thing to be worried about. It's fine. They're not going to be like, oh, how dare you almost crash, and now you damaged the car. They're going to be like, oh, thank goodness, that could have ended up a lot worse than it was. Cute of you. Interrupts. I like these videos.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands.
Sounds like a lot of responsibility.
It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them.
But I should.
In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Okay. Like what? Like what? What is my current interrupt that brought up this? Oh. I guess we'll just listen to the tutorials as they happen. Not in advance. Like, what is my interrupt right now? Should I go walk around and find something? Okay, no, go back to the trunk of the car. It's gonna be fine. Oy. I'm about to experience it. Snoop! Oh, Snoop! No, don't Snoop! Just find what I need. Don't Snoop! I'm such an idiot. Okay, it's fine. Let's see what's up. Rejects, thank you for your interest in Landis University. This year we're delighted to see an influx of interesting applications. Okay, he would have told us this in his own time. Please don't read that anymore. That's very, very inconsiderate. I should not have snooped. It was just... It's fine. What?
Yeah.
What? It's fine. It's fine.
Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
I'm not going to play with
Perfect,
regrets.
Thank you.
We're just going to live our lives and move on.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And picture yourself growing up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Can we go back in the car, please? Can I go back in the car? Okay. Do you want help? Oh, it's a lady. Do you not want to say I saw a lady? Did you not see her? Laura?
Where are you going?
Just Laura. Over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Defiant. Are you my boss? Compliant. Hurry up. Yeah, we're compliant. What kind of defiance is this? He's just looking
Max,
out for
hurry
her.
Hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you
I mean,
serious?
You did almost hit someone on the road, yeah, so chances are high.
They could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anyone.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Please look where the sound is coming from.
Do you think we hit her?
No, but look at the way the sound. Please just look.
I just want to check it out.
I'm stressed.
Okay. All right.
I'm not going to play this game.
Just don't go too far, okay?
No, don't leave me alone. We go together. Okay. And you come with me.
Okay. Luck with the car.
Okay, I'll see you soon. You're not supposed to say that. I decided I didn't want to check it out. Okay, let's go. So, horrifying noises. So hopefully this is just a whole like tutorial where nothing bad can happen, but chances are something bad will happen. Can I run? I can speed walk with purpose. Oh, yeah, what's this? Handcuffs. Escapology trunk. Cute of you. Achievement unlocked, what's this? Oh, I missed one. Oh, what a surprise. A trunk filled with strange devices. That of an escapologist, perhaps. A relic of a traveling show that must have passed through the area. Okay. Cool. Great. Can I take the handcuffs, though? Take them? Like, you never know. No? Okay. It's dark. I have my flashlight. Okay. Well, that was an odd cut. No going back? Okay, you can go back. Interesting. Interesting. What have we got here? Some kind of scary fence.
Silas,
broken cage. Oh, it's a traveling circus. Right. Okay.
Yikes.
Silas? That's the name that the woman was calling. Does that mean there's a dog boy running around? Probably an angry one. No, it's just the name of his act. It is a friendly, happy human who got sad being locked in a cage and put on... So now one might turn around and follow the woman, or one might keep going forward. I will keep going forward. What is this fancy rock? I don't want to go... I want to go home. And by home, I mean back to Max. Was that his name? Max? She's gonna die down here. Like, she can hear that. Why doesn't she care? Can I turn around? Just keep going forward. Go fast. Is that the dog boy? Or is it just like a coyote? It's not what a coyote sounds like, right? Okay. Is it? I've never seen or heard a coyote in real life. You saw her. You saw her, but you didn't. You did. You saw her. Why would you want to investigate this?
Where are you?
Careful. Oh, quick time event? I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I think. Face is itchy. Watch your head. Down? Yeah, down. Makes sense. This is not like random pressing. It's like makes sense pressing. Up? Yep. It gives me enough time to react as well, which is nice.
Hey, what's
wrong?
What's
wrong? There's someone out there.
Holy shit.
Someone spooky.
What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods.
Can we go
back in
the car?
There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
Not animals.
Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Why is the door left open? Why are both doors open? Okay. Lock the doors.
You alright?
I don't think that'll help, but it makes me feel safer.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Good
Max,
job.
Come on.
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Carefully. Oh, of course.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
You can use your comments,
but
go, I don't want
to
get out of
here.
Can you just...
Relax.
To get us out of here.
All right, enough.
He is trying to get us out of here. Relax.
Shit, I'm sorry, honey.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. We all need to take a breath.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh! Fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
He looks familiar.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing?
An officer? Oh, thank goodness.
You're injured.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little
shaken. Can you help us, please? Also, be careful. There's something scary running around. Why is he... The cop feels... suspicious. What? Did we hit something?
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
What happened? We skidded off the road because we almost hit something. Oh, I missed safety tip 3. I'll have to look at that.
Hackett's Quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths, and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Okay. What was, Why did I miss something? Okay, it's fine. We will get there. Let's go back. What is our path?
Yeah.
Evasive whisper. Something jumped out. Why not be honest? Why not be honest? Something jumped out. Except
we,
it was technically already in the
something
road.
Jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
You are from these parts. You must have heard stories. You know what it is. An animal? There's no time here. It was dark. Why not be honest with the cop? I want him to believe me. It's like,
I'm sorry.
You know.
It was so dark and it happened so fast.
We don't know what it was.
Gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No. Oh, God, no, of course not.
No, we didn't hit anything. We swerved.
You know, I mean, I don't think
to avoid it. I don't. You know, girl, you know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
Yeah, sir? You know, but these parts, you know what's here.
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest
cop? Yes, he is pretty scary.
My first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Yeah, but what about roadblocks and stuff? Oh, thank you. Yes, get me out of here. Get us out of here. Good. Safely back on the road. Oh, we hit a fence. Oh, that's fine. Little barricade fence, of course, that's okay.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way
yeah,
out
please.
Here.
Yeah, please, why didn't we leave
this
earlier?
Late at night?
We are lost, though. We're heading to a camp?
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're
you
new
guide
counselors.
Us there? Oh, counselors. Fun.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
One of you. Yeah, him. At least he admitted it. He's got a scratch! He's got marks there!
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry.
Why?
Not tonight.
Why?
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there.
What happened
for the
to
night.
Your neck?
Okay.
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, yeah, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming.
Pay for a hotel.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Oh, because it's dangerous out here? Because you know that there's creatures? I don't think we want to mess with him.
Okay, fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood.
Seems like...
There's just one small problem.
Yeah, we don't have...
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
Okay.
What he means is we're lost. Completely.
He's disappointed.
All right, step out of the vehicle.
What?
Wait, what?
Just tell me which way
I
to drive.
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there.
But why can't you just... I'll pass you the map and you can show him. I don't want to get out the car. Oh.
Son?
We're frozen.
Remain in the vehicle.
We're frozen. Oh, it crashed.
It's okay.
Stop! Okay. Low-level fatal error. Okay. Alright. I had to restart the entire PC, because nothing would come off the screen. So there was no task manager, but we are back. I'm loading the game. I hope it hasn't put us too far back. Let's see.
Okay. Fine. Yeah. We'll head
perfect.
To the motel.
Oh, thank goodness.
Understood.
This is fine.
I
Why
just
me?
Want to show you
show him.
How to get to the motel.
He's driving. Show him.
Okay.
I guess it's going to show both of us. I'll come around and we'll both look at the map.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Why? That's weird. That's weird.
Okay.
This whole thing's weird. Just, I can give him the map. Alright, show me then.
Okay. So,
was there anything in the background there? There was a scary tree, right? That's what? Are you shaking?
All right, about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there.
Because you don't want to be responsible.
First thing in the morning.
For us going there and getting hurt. You're still covered in blood. Just saying. Covered in blood. He's got a scratch. Or blood splatter. It's probably blood splatter. Was that scary tree still there? Yeah, there's scary trees. I think that's it.
Harbinger Motel.
Okay.
Stay on the road.
We will go to the motel.
But what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look.
Please don't.
Good night.
Good night. Please don't. Just go to the car. Everyone else, just I'll leave. We're all going home. Sorry, I broke the fence, I think. Can you just escort me? An escort would be nice.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
He's waiting to see that we go. Yeah, that guy was weird. There was nothing more that Max could do.
Major weirdo.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Dude, have some respect.
Oh my god. Oh,
was he also not real? No, he's got a full-on car. He's there for real. Not that the other things weren't real. They seemed ghost-like.
Right.
Is he a ghost-like?
Let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
No, we're going to the motel.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Did you?
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel? Just
you should go to the motel. We're gonna go to the motel.
Really
if
to
I get to decide.
Of some creep
it just sucks we have to pay for somewhere when we
creep ass woods to go to some creep ass hotel.
Got free accommodation somewhere
no,
else.
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's hit the road,
no.
Shall we?
No, let me choose this.
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't just any adult woman a ma'am?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
Any, like if a child was talking to a 20-something year old, like as a teacher, they would call it ma'am. Wouldn't they? I think she's being unnecessarily sensitive there. Maybe not. Maybe that's just how it is there. Just a sign of respect.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out.
Why
here.
Why did you
Can
think
we just
would
look
be
around
here?
Before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
I guess
How
he should have gone
supposed
to the
motel. I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
He's
yeah,
probably in bed,
an
sleeping.
Car, this is a complete waste
Why
of
would
time.
There be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, because there's no need to be all negative either. I guess this is locked. We'll check it in a second. Probably, I don't know, should check it first. Maybe. I mean, it's potentially a nice place. What is this? A light. He started up the car? Why? I mean, they tried the door, right? Chances are.
Is anybody home?
I want to look around the other side of the house, so I hope this doesn't work. It's pretty empty in there. Okay, a blockade. Oh. Can I... Oi? Hello? Anything of interest in there? No? Was I supposed to find something of interest? Down we go. Oh, I see a door. A very inviting door. I do also see something glittering here down bottom right. Tree walk, fire pit, tree house. Is that like a zipline? Jetty, boathouse, car park. Hey, that's where we are now. The cabins. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Make you stronger.
Fun.
Yeah, so fun.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Oh, will make you stronger. I didn't see the word will. Okay. I'm sure we're going to be really strong by the end of this game then. I mean, it's clearly not that hot because she's got her shirt around here, so... I mean, cold. Around her waist. So, do you hear something? Like, why is he in the car with the heating on? Hello? Well, we're not going to sleep in the basement. Storage, whatever it is. Oh! Is that a body?
Hey!
Oh.
Hey, are you okay?
It's one of those things that we swerve to avoid on the road. Let's go to the car
be
now.
Be right back, I'm gonna get some help.
They don't need help. Don't you dare open that. Don't you dare open that. You should not come
Max.
A day early.
Max, get over here!
You shouldn't have.
There's somebody in the bunker.
There's a creature human. A creature human.
Is it Mr. Hackett?
No. I don't know. Just bring some tools
they're
so we can break the
lock. They're
locked.
They're locked in there.
Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
I guess your first thought would be...
Wait, what are these?
They've been kidnapped.
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
Like, there's a kidnapped person that's been locked in here. That would be your first thought, right? You should go back to the police. Please watch your eye. Please watch your eye. Oh, look, it's gone. Nothing to do anymore. If it wanted help, it would ask. Let's go.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
The hammer, I guess. Is this thing gonna break, whatever I pick? Just use the hammer. Hammers should be strong. Just bash the lock.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Oh. So what?
So, someone's trapped.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Wow, that was super loud.
So what? So what? Oh, because you think that the person that locked them in is here and they're gonna come and push us in? It could happen. Don't go in there. They don't want help. If they wanted help, they would have been there, waiting.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
The new one? Very scary.
Hello?
Sat there stiff in the cinema the whole time. Evil Dead Rise. Highly recommend for a good scare.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Hey, be careful.
What a gentleman. Oh, you're the one who found the person, so you can take sole responsibility for the rest. Ian. Is that a collar? I mean, I'm tempted to walk straight to the collar. But also not. It's not Silas, the dog boy, so why is it a collar? Bloody collar looks to be too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? I don't know, I feel like human names for dogs is either already a trend or will become a trend. I feel like more people are starting to like that. Is that just me that has heard that? Not that I've been hearing a whole bunch of human names on dogs, but I feel like people like that now. So it was on a human, right? Or a... I wouldn't think these are Wendigos, because that was the first game. Oh, look at that!
Max,
get your butt over here, please. Ian? It's a carcass, because that's what the thing eats.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
It wasn't a possum.
There was someone here, I swear.
Hey.
It was Ian.
It's been kind of a night, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
I can tell.
I think our imagination...
Max?
Oh, he's dead now. You've got... Take the hammer, go save him.
Max!
What do you mean, Max? There's not many places he could have gone.
Max!
Hey, buddy.
His blood.
You got a bit hurt. No, it's okay. Take my hand. Where's the hammer? Come on, Max, up you get.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
You're bleeding a lot. You need to stand. Laura, you need to watch your back. Oh, Max! I'm gonna help you. We're in this together, Max. Come on, buddy. Path chosen. Okay. Can you try help yourself as well, please? And you know it's hard. I was thinking how they didn't really let me get so attached to Max. So I was worried about his future, but... And then you're gonna close these doors. Oh, Max, please, come on, hold up. Okay. Oh, Max. Ouch. Oh! Is that the cop? No. Yes. Did you shoot Max?
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
I didn't want to come here.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
I feel like if I hadn't helped Max, it would have taken me on the way out, but instead it could take him.
Darling, kiss me.
They handled that so badly. The quarry!
In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Okay.
Hello, my friend.
Hello.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
We are friends, aren't we?
Sure.
I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening.
Me too?
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting.
Yes.
And terrifying.
Yes.
But if you're brave enough...
You can help.
If you let me help you...
Sure.
I can help you. We can help each other.
Don't know if I can help you, but yes, you can help me.
You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you.
Oh.
You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you?
Oh, are you really like fortune teller?
We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder.
Oh.
Only you can find them.
Oh, I clearly failed. Thank you.
Noted. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies.
Mm-hmm.
Paths to uncover on which I can shed light. If you let me.
I let
help
you.
Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Thanks. Okay. Let's stop it there. I feel like it will autosave. I think it's crossed. In fact, we can even quit the main menu and hope that it tells us. I'm sure. I mean, it's saved when the game died of a fatal error. So that is going to be the end of this. That's the end of the prologue. We got the achievement unlocked for that. Prologue. I am very excited for it. I think it's an adventure that we're going to be able to handle. I get very nervous about these Choices Matter games. But I love them. So it's like playing a movie that you get to make choices. It's great. It's great. So far, so good. Not for Max. I don't know about Laura either. But for us, it's gonna be great. So you can leave a like if you're excited like me. You can subscribe so as not to miss this adventure, this story time, this journey that we will go on, and yeah, like, subscribe, comment, all the jazz that you feel, and have a fantastic day. I will see you in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching.